Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from group 5 and today we want to present about pest control management of Apple. Let me introduce you about our member. The first one is me, Sarah Vanisha, with student number 131. The second one is Rinta Sofia, with student number 145. The next one is Safira Tasha, with student number 171. Next is Hanan Zaki, with student number 219. And the last is Isna Yuni, with student number 242. The background of this presentation is apple are perennial fruit plants originating from West Asia. From West Asia, with subtropical climates. In Indonesia, apples have been planted since 1934 until now. Apple plants began to develop after 1916, especially the Rome Beauty type. Apple plants require an environment with the characteristics of low temperature, low humidity, and not too high rainfall. The ideal rainfall is 1000 until 2060. 600 millimeter per year with 110 until 150 rainy days per year. Apple plants need sunlight between 50 until 60%. Suitable temperature ranges from 16 until 27 degrees Celsius. The humidity desired for apple plants is around 75 until 85%. Apple plants can grow and bear fruit well at an altitude of 700 until 1,200 meter above sea level with an optimal altitude of 1,000 until 1,200 meter above sea level.
The next is pest and control of apples. This is the example of apple pests. There are Apis pomi, Thrips, Cydia pomonella, Rhagoletis pomonella, and Saperda candida. First is Apis pomi. The symptoms of Apis pomi are the pest is characterized by a dullish yellowish green, body length of 1.8 mm, some has wing, some are not, wing length above 1.7 millimeter, black color. This pest has a very fast reproduction. The eggs can hatch 3 until 4 days. These mites are able to produce honeydew that coats the surface of the leaf and provide a medium for the sooty fungus to grow. Leaf change shape and grow. In mature plants, this pest can cause late flowering and young fruit fall. Integrated pest control can be controlled by biological, technical culture, and chemical control.
So the way to control pests in biological way is by using natural enemies such as Coccinellidae and Lycosa. For the technical culture, we can use garden sanitation and spacing. And for the chemical, we can use insecticides such as Pegasus 500EC or Suprasite 40EC twice a week if there are 5 individuals per leaf. The second one is thrips. The symptoms that gave by thrips, this pest is so small, 1 millimeter long. The limbs are yellowish white. The adult face is blackish brown. Moves quickly when touched quickly flies away. The symptoms that are caused are thickened leaves that roll upward and grow irregularly. The leaves at tip of the shoots dry up and fall. The scars are brown-gray. Integrated pest control can be controlled by biological by using microorganisms such as Coccinellidae and Mycosa, and chemical control by using contact insecticides such as Lemate 25WP and Ribicid 550EC.
Lagi Skydia pomonella. The symptoms: holes and bruises in foot, holes may be blood, which can be bone fast or insect excrement. Wounds may be shallow or may be deep, bruises extending to the foot core. A tooth insect is a dark brown mold. Larvae are pink with a brown head and may be up to 1.3 cm. The control is removal of any wild horse or fish, feed abandon or change herd, remove receptors on of insect. They must remove infested food. The next is Tragolanthes pomonella. The symptoms is misshapen. The symptoms first misshapen, second, peter and sunken areas on blood surface. The third, browning and clotting of apple flesh. The fourth, surface damage caused to feed by female laying her eggs. The fifth, larvae damage placed by burrowing and feeding. The number six, control with sticky traps to trap adults. Number 7, use stapling polythene bags around foot to prevent adult laying eggs.
Okay, the last one is Saperda candida. The round-headed apple tree borer or Saperda candida is a species of beetle in the family Cerambycidae. So, the symptom of Saperda candida attacks is the presence of bore holes at the base of tree which are covered by pigtail shaped flush and or darkness areas in the bark due to sap flow are the proof of insect infestation. And the older trees show drying and break off near the base. And the pest management that used are wrapping the trunk to avoid insect attack, removing and killing of larvae from the tunnel, and application of suitable insecticide and applied system. Next slide, please. Okay, thank you. So the last one is conclusion. One of the most favorite fruit is apple. Apple also a high profit for harvesting for farmers' income. There are many kinds of pests that attack apple plants, including Apis pomi, thrips, Cydia pomonella, Phragolanthes pomonella, and Saperda candida. Pest control can be done by mechanical, physical, and chemical control. Next. Okay, that's all from our presentation. Thank you for your attention, and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.